How to create MySQL database in GoDaddy cPanel. Creating database in GoDaddy server. Click on the MySQL database in the database section. To create a new database, now write your database name and click on the Create Database button. Now your database is added. After that, add new user for MySQL user and add your password. If you generate your password, click on the password generate button for the password. Now your password is generated, then copy that password and keep it safe. Now click on create user. Now you have successfully created a MySQL username. Now add the user to the database. So click on the add button. Please check all privileges and make changes. Now you can go back. See that your user has been created. For that now you have to go to FAPMyAdmin. There your database will be created. Now import your SQL file. And go to the config file. Give your database username, database, password which you have created. Database server required. Server, localhost via Unix socket. Server type, MySQL server version. 8.0.3.2-0 Ubuntu 0.22.04.2 Ubuntu Protocol version 10 Server Cassette UTF-8 Unicode UTF 8MB4 Web server required Apache Database Client version LibMySQL MySQL 8.1.2 Yojak Chinh 1 UBUNTU 2 Philippine Pesos and 11 Centavos Extension MySQL Curl MString PHP version 8.1.2 Yojak Chinh 1 UBUNTU 2.11 Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.